If I can't add subtitles to my videos, I'm just not going to have subtitles on some of my own videos, which I don't like. So like that, it's just impossible for me, and I would literally quit YouTube altogether like this.